Alright guys, we're back with part 2 of Plants vs. Zombies 2. I just tried number 11 and lost, so hopefully I can not lose this time. So, like, it's actually like a really hard level. I think it's a really hard level. So I think the strategy, alright, survive the zombie attack with a given plants. So they're gonna give you plants, and you have to use those plants they give you and try to, you know, defend. So my strategy is to get the last of the boomerangs, as many boomerangs as possible. Alright, I'm gonna put down this. So this will blow up the zombie up. Gives me time to get as many plants as possible. Good so far. All right, so now we're gonna have our first set of like stuff. Before I messed up last time, I didn't get the bottom. Alright, I'm trying to figure this out very good. Here. We gotta put that down. We're gonna sacrifice something. This is not looking good. Do this. Alright, seriously, we're screwing this up. Crazy, I can't even concentrate. I commentate. Oh, the bottom's gone. Thank you. Dang, what the heck is going on here? I think we're actually winning somehow. I don't even know how we're winning. That is crazy. I literally thought we lost. Man, I couldn't even talk the entire time. I was like, what the heck is going on? Wow, we actually be level 11. They're giving us a present. New costume. It's like a bandit thing. Survive the zombie attack with a given plants. Alright, so we're... Raid us? Maybe later. So now we're at level 12, I think. Alright, hopefully we can beat this one. Alright, so we could pick what we want now. Definitely that. I want to put it in a certain order. Want that, I want that. I want ice. That. And the shield. I mean, the bomb. Alright, that should be good. Let's rock. Sunflower first. See, all we really need is the first two rows. Well, dang it.
They're coming.
We probably should have got the other. We probably should have used the other unit. Hmm. Alright, so the units we're gonna pick, I'm not gonna use the bomb, I'm gonna use, that, because there's so many tombstones. Alright, let's try this out. It's easy sometimes to refresh. Alright. Over here, because I'm trying to you know, have the aisles like covered. I'm gonna get some of my stuff. All right, now that we're doing that, kind of wanted the other one. Dang. By the bottom. Here comes the wave. Alright, let's try to hit all of them. Doing pretty good. Ice. There we go. Ooh, look at that. Oh snap, this guy over here. Oh snap. Oh, we might have to get, we might have to, like, you know, lose the, we're gonna lose this over here. Lawnmowers on those sides. Yeah, let the lawnmower do it. The lag is unreal. Look at that. Oh, we won though. Yeah, this game is actually pretty hard. Wow. Through tetrahedrons are, though tetrahedrons are pyramids, this one is not a platonic solid. I'm so hungry. I would love a platonic solid. User Dave, this is also not a taco salad. Survive level after level. Survive level after level of escalating zombie attacks. Test your skills in this endless zone. You got a prize? Ah. Pyramid of Doom is now available. Alright, so we'll do the Pyramid of Doom in the next video because we are already at like 15 minutes or so. Alright, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll